Morning, guys. I did not feel like going to the gym today, but you know what? I am here. We had like the craziest weekend. I just did 20 minutes on the, I don't even know what the machine is called, but I did 20 minutes on it, and I'm gonna do some muscles now. But I thought I would say good morning and just remind you guys to be awesome and positive, even though today I'm not feeling very awesome or positive. So I guess it's kind of like a hypocritical statement. But I read an article yesterday about moms that share their lives on the internet. And we oftentimes feel like we have to share our best put together self. I just wanted to let you guys know that I'm feeling not well and put together today, but I'm pushing through it. We went to the worship concert last night, which was very spiritually uplifting. But at the same time, I feel like when you go to something like that, Satan wants to knock you down right afterwards to make you feel like, haha, see, you can be up for a little bit, but not for very long. And today, I just feel like I'm not going to let him defeat me. Because you know what? I could have laid in bed and slept in and did my thing, and I probably would have been fine. I might have got up tomorrow and gone to the gym, but I just chose to get up in my misery. Yesterday, if you watched the vlog, you'll notice that we not only did sponsorships at our own church, but the concert themselves had their own nonprofit that was getting children sponsors for Africa too. So I wore my Africa shirt actually unintentionally. This is an Africa shirt I made a long time ago from my last trip. And I just feel like I'm not gonna complain today. I feel like it's okay to complain about your feelings and your emotions and the way that you're feeling, but I'm not gonna complain. I'm not gonna complain about physical pain. I'm not gonna complain about, I don't know. And it's not saying that that's not okay to complain about that stuff. Just saying that, like, for me personally, I'm going to Africa in 23 days, however many days, May 30th, and I'm bringing you guys with me. And I don't want to complain about my life, because they don't complain about their lives. And we've been extremely blessed in a way with things that keep us comfortable here. I'll say we're blessed with certain things, like fresh water. That's a blessing. Nutritional food, places to lay our heads at night. I wouldn't say we're blessed with things like iPhones and brand new clothing and things like that, but sometimes we don't keep our eyes on reality. And today I'm just kind of feeling that. And I know that as I go and get ready for this trip, I know when I come back, it's going to be fresh in my mind again. And I'm just thinking about that. Like, it brings up a lot of bitterness when you get back from a trip like that. Because coming back to America, you're just kind of like, your eyes have been opened to things. And I don't want that. I want to be able to see. So when I was at church yesterday, I saw so much good that God has been doing, because we've been working with Christ Hope International for 10 years now. It was 7 years ago that I went to Africa. And just to see the amount of change that it has made, it just makes me hope and wish that more people would do more. But I'll get more into that later on, or in a personal vlog about it specifically or something. But I just wanted to just let you guys know, like, if there's not very much footage today, it's just because I don't feel like turning the camera on and shooting stuff. We had a very, very long weekend, and I'm not the biggest fan of being overly busy, and we threw that concert in at the very last minute, but it was fun, and it was needed, but we definitely need, like, some rest time, and Mondays are kind of our low-key rest time, because Sundays are pretty busy for us normally. So Mondays are kind of like our Sabbath. We don't have a specific day that we take Sabbath, but if we have had a busy weekend, we definitely try. And Dustin gets Fridays off, but he worked a side job last Friday, so he hasn't had a rest day. So we're taking Hunter to the groomer today. Yeah, so these intros are getting really long, and I'm sorry, but yeah. So I just want to talk to you guys and let you guys know, like, if your life is feeling a little iffy sometimes, or every moment doesn't have to be perfect for you to be living your purpose in your life. So let's start this day. Hopefully my mindset can turn around. I'm just kind of feeling negative today. And I don't like that. I really don't like being a negative person.
Hey, buddy. Why don't you clean my office? Look at how messy it is. I got stuff everywhere. Everywhere, everywhere, everywhere. Hey. Come here. What's that? We didn't go to the groomer today. We didn't get so pretty. Step on my bag. All right, bye.
Guys, my hair is crazy. I just washed my hair, but I'm waiting for my vlogging camera to come. So I need to have my hair decent before it comes because I want to shoot that with you guys. But you know what? This is the vlog and I need to get used to you guys seeing me at my bestest. So I just thought I'd share, like, look at this, it's still wet. Like, it's still drying. It's gonna get bigger.
Are you going to the salon, buddy? You ready to go to the salon? Yeah. So you got a little schmutz right there. Make sure they get that off. Okay, have a good day at the salon.
Go, bud.
Bye.
You ready to go?
It's here! I got it, guys. All right, it's the Panasonic Lumix LX10. Where does it say that? DMC LX10. 4K post-focus. 1-inch MO. I got it because of this right here. 1.4, which is lower than all the other cameras, which means it has awesome low lighting. So let's open this bad boy up and start vlogging.
Are you mad?
Why are you mad?
Good eye, kid.
Ooh, right now, it's time for us to do something.
All right, guys, so I'm feeling a little better. I'm heading to my Africa meeting where we are planning some VBS for the babies in Africa. And my vlog camera is charging at home because who knew cameras didn't come charged. So I will start using it tomorrow, but I want to talk about this song for 1 second. This is an awesome song. If you haven't ever heard it, it's about just the pain and the hurt in the world and how often we look up to heaven and think, God, why do you allow these horrible things to happen? And he said, I have done something. I've created you, and it's time for you to stand up and help these people. And that's what I would encourage you guys to do today as I'm getting into the world of missionary work again. That has just been more prevalent in my mind, and I just want to encourage you guys to help where you can, when you can, what you can, all that good stuff. So let's go. If I don't see you for the rest of the day, have a blessed, wonderful day.
Cute.
How's it in low light? No, it's not even good in low lighting. Say welcome to my new vlog camera.
Thank you. Wow.
Oh, say hi to my new vlog camera.
Oh, hi. What'd you say?
Say hi to the new vlog camera.
You got a vlog camera?
Good job acting like you didn't know. Hey, that was good. That was good right there.
You know how Steve's...
Good morning.
Good morning. Mom, you know how Steve's cage was all weird?
Yeah. I know, you guys fixed it, huh?
Yeah.
You guys know who Steve is? Your bathroom is not clean. Oh, and you guys put a new light, Steve. It's a party. Look at it, and his girlfriend even moved. Hey, Steve. Nice pad you got there. You guys need to clean the pad. Pad? You know, like, pad? Like, that's what you call, like, a cool house. Like, that's
oh,
a pad.
Yeah.
You gonna have a good day at school?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Do we have a pad? Oh, we taped Mr. Costa to the wall.
Really?
Yeah.
That's interesting. I think my cart's about to be full.
No, don't leave.
Bye.
Bye.
This thing auto.
Okay.
Hello. I have a special
Hunter.
Oh, it's our my second invention of our vlog stuff. Yeah, because I had the tape and the ribbon one, but now I have this one. Yes. So
what should we call this segment? Landy Pandy Invents?
Yes. So,
okay.
I sometimes my mom tells...
All right, wrap it up. You need to go to bed.
Okay, so sometimes my mom tells us we can read in bed, and we have to hold our lights. But now I invented these small little finger lights. We took off the rubber bands and took some duct tape and taped it right here. And when you turn it on...
To our very expensive...
It is...
Light.
A light. And then if...
Hold on, turn it back on so I can focus. See how much you did better. We should probably use the vlogging camera.
Yeah.
Better.
And then if...
So it illuminates the whole bed.
Yeah, the... Yeah. And then when you need to grab... If you need to grab your favorite stuffed animal or if your blanket falls off of you during the middle of the night and you need to see, you just turn on the red one, which is just darker, but you can see it more.
All right. Good night.
So it's just a quick...
Say goodnight to the vlog.
Good night, people!
And you got one, too?
Yep.
Pretty fancy. Just don't ruin our new recessed lighting we put in.
Don't mind the messiness. I'm fixing it.
You're fixing it? I didn't even look at it. All right. Good night.
Bye.
Love you.
Hunter, what are you doing?
Are you sick now?
No. You tired? You over it? You can't pick up your frisbee? Can't eat it? Good night. You don't have anything entertaining for tonight's vlog? All right, good night.